Welcome. In this short video, I will share with you a basic tool list to be followed in Dmaic process. Following these tools, you will be able to go through your projects smoother and faster. Let's get started. Hello to Six Sigma Mania. My name's Eric. This channel is here to help you understand Six Sigma, Lean and project leading principles. My aim is to explain how, why, but also when to use these principles with the fastest and easiest way. Dmaic is a core method to drive Six Sigma projects. Take Six Sigma as an umbrella covering different toolboxes that allows us to react on different opportunity types. Let's focus on Dmaic. Dmaic is a method that helps to improve current existing processes that we are not satisfied with their performance. Dmaic is an acronym that stands for Define, Measure, Analyze, Improve, and Control. These are five phases followed during the project life cycle. Every phase requires some steps to be accomplished to make sure the team is following the right path that will lead to the ultimate project goal. As I said, it is a toolbox, similar to toolboxes, that for example plumber is using to fix dripping tap. There are many tools in this toolbox, so it can be difficult to choose the right order to use them. Showed list is divided to main tool and subtopics that belongs to it. Example, in defined phase project charter is a main tool, and subtopics are business case, opportunity statement, project goal, scope, high level plan and team resources. Main tools in the defined phase are project charter, communication plan, project benefits, voice of customer transformed to critical customer requirements, high level current state process map, waste walk and business risk management. In the measure phase, main tools are data collection plan, operational definition, list of measures definition, baseline measures, financial how and process owner's identification. Analyze phase contains, as is value added and non-value added activity, process capability, critical inputs evaluation, problem statements review, root cause evaluation, budget evaluation, business risk management and stakeholder review. Improve phase, solutions, new future state map, 5S, Kanban, work cell design, solution selection, MIA, high level implementation plan. And finally, the control phase main tools are pilot solution, detailed implementation plan, standards and procedures, training plan, monitoring, business risk management, financial benefits update, final stakeholders review, transition to process owner and opportunities replication evaluation. There will be more following videos where all tools functionalities will be explained. Do not forget, Six Sigma is referring to a data-driven improvement cycle used for improving, optimizing and stabilizing business processes and designs. So do not jump into the solutions however attractive and tempting it would be. Try to understand current problem, identify your ideal state and create a plan to reach it. By following tool list, one tool after another in the order showed here, you will be able to successfully finish your project goal. It is not necessary to use all these tools all the time. Just as you go through your project, take in consideration how following tool can help you in the problem resolution. Take a look under the video where you find a link to my blog where you can download this tool list for your usage. You will find there each tool brief explanation. You are free to share and distribute this list. I post Lean Six Sigma and project-oriented videos regularly, so if you find this video helpful, give us a like. Learn Six Sigma, Lean and Projects Leading Principle Easy Way. Is this your first time on Six Sigma Mania? We'll be more than happy to have you in our online community, so hit the subscribe button and join Sigma Maniacs. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Looking forward to meeting you with the next video.